Hi, welcome. My name is Gustav van Alem, and I'm the managing director of Get Cameras. Today, we are at Daheng Imaging, our camera manufacturer in China, and we will show you how our cameras are developed and manufactured. Here we are at the R&D department. So this is the department where the cameras are developed. We have more than 200 R&D personnel in total, where many of them have a master's degree. So during the research and development stage, the camera need to be tested. That's a kind of R&D testing that has to be done to check that every feature of the camera that they have implemented is working. And that's typically done in this area here. So down there, you see, for example, the new smart camera that we will introduce this year. And they are developing here now the software and testing the software if every feature of the camera is working as it should. To produce the camera, the latest techniques are used, and we use semi-automatic machines before assembling and programming the firmware inside the camera. The cameras are manufactured semi-automatically. Behind us, you can see the machine where the cameras are tested. Each camera is tested for different parameters. For example, if there is dust on the image sensor and if the camera is operating perfectly, it's all done automatically. Our cameras are perfect for embedded solutions. In this case, you can see the Raspberry Pi 3. We have connected a 20 megapixel camera to it. And here is the software providing you a live image of the camera that is connected to the Raspberry Pi 3. This is the lab of Daheng Imaging, and here you can see different test setups. When you have a question and you want to know if a specific application will work for you, we can test if the camera and the lens fit your application. Also, when there are support questions and we need to test if there's really a problem with the camera can be connected here and we can see if we can simulate your problem and we can solve it. We know that good technical support is important for strong customer relationship. We have the drivers and documentation available on our website, but you can also send us an email to isupport@getcameras.com, and one of the technical engineers of Daheng Imaging will answer your email.